Hey guys, so that's pretty much what I got there now. So what this is it's just a Bosworld helmet from Bunnings. The lens is also Bosworld, so that was about 30 bucks. The helmet was 20, so it was about 50 bucks in total. The reason I didn't just go the $50 auto darkening helmet is because if this lens fucks up, I can just go the old fashioned, so it makes it so I don't have to wait until I get a new lens to use it. I can just use it. This is just for school, so this is just for school, for TAFE as an apprentice. I just decided to add my own little touch to it, and I was a little bit bored, if I'm being honest. So I hope you guys like it and have a good one. And there's a bit of a better look there.